happiness hit her like a train on a track. Coming towards her, stuck still, no turning back. And for a moment she fled.